Broken Bones. Women describe a pattern of violence at the hands of one man. Good evening. I'm John McKay.
And I'm Cynthia Isaguirre. We told you about the arrest of David Thomas after police say he randomly attacked a woman walking with her children in Fort Worth. Lauren Zakalik spoke to two of his previous victims who want to know how these attacks keep happening.
Hit me right here. Just one punch.
The story of Collin County mom Jennifer Leedy.
And I mean, my nose is broken.
Who was sucker punched Sunday by a stranger in downtown Fort Worth has shocked people all over North Texas.
He just full fist.
This woman was shocked too, but not when she heard who the suspect was.
I knew it was him. Like, I knew it.
Court records show 34-year-old David Earl Thomas has been accused over and over again of assaulting women as recently as a year ago. This is one of his previous victims. We aren't revealing her identity. She recalls when Thomas beat her so badly, she landed in the hospital and he landed in prison.
He broke my nose, and I remember when he finally stopped punching me, he grabbed me by my hair and tried to pull me out of the passenger side of the car.
She's one of the many people wondering how and why his attacks keep happening.
Why is he not locked up, you know?
I also spoke to the woman who Thomas attacked here on Lancaster 1 year ago. She's now sharing her story and photos of her injuries in hopes that'll help keep him in jail and change the way we punish repeat offenders.
But I had, I want to say, 10 or so stitches on both sides of my face.
Georgia Chestnut says she's still traumatized after Thomas attacked her while she was walking her dog.
My biggest fear was just one day seeing this and that he did it again and that he hurt somebody even worse.
Thomas only served 90 days in her case. The DA admits his sentence should have been stiffer, calling it a mistake. They're now trying to get legislation passed so serial misdemeanor offenders can't revolve through the system.
It lowered my self-esteem all the way down. I was always watching my back.
It's been years since she last saw Thomas, but the effects are still there. She hopes no other woman has to endure what she and the others have.